Welcome to Kidding Around. Today, I'm at the International Food Festival in downtown Wendell, and I'm excited to try some new things.
Our booth is basically a Cajun booth, and it's inspired by the cuisine found down in New Orleans, in Louisiana. We're featuring gumbo, jambalaya. We also have crawfish pies and gator bites.
So what does gator taste like?
You know what? It does not taste like chicken. It tastes even better.
Tell us about your booth and the type of food you sell here.
Irish stew and soda bread.
We also have some shepherd's pie and some Irish cream fudge.
What makes Irish food unique?
Well, first off, the Irish couldn't afford a lot, so they ate a lot of potatoes. Then the famines came and they had to eat Indian corn. So it turns out it was a mishmash of different foods that they had to eat.
What do you like about the International Food Festival?
Well, I like just having fun, walking around with my friends, and trying different kinds of foods.
I like that Muddy the Mudcat is here, and I like playing and playing games.
So why do you want to participate in the Muddy the Mudcat relay race?
Well, it's muddy. Like, why wouldn't you want to participate? It's Muddy the Mudcat. Hey, there he is right now. That's muddy.
On your mark. Get set. Go!
How do you like the International Food Festival? Is it fun? What's your favorite thing to eat? Yes, that's delicious.
The games were exciting and it was a beautiful day. Thanks for coming.